do kind of a couple of short films right now. One of them is off of ACM Official, and it is called Killer Pizza. Are you guys ready to laugh? This is supposed to be a comedy short. The link will be in the description below for all of these. So before we start watching, I want to say, please go down there and like our content, subscribe, and even hit the bell for notifications of new content that we'll be putting out, especially this month in October for 13 Nights of Halloween. But let's get started with this kind of a back-to-back-to-back, starting with Killer Pizza on AMC Official. What in the world?
That was the scene at a local pizzeria, leaving 10 dead and 6 in critical condition.
In other news, a statewide recall has gone into effect. On pizza sauce.
Pizza sauce.
Scared me.
Sorry. I made some pizza. Do you want some?
Yeah, I'll eat some later.
Okay. I'll leave it in the oven for you.
Thank you.
Damn, I want some fucking Papa John's too. Wow. Moving on. Okay, so the next one that we are going to do in a tiny little marathon we have going on here is a film by Rita Kudar called Hi Siri. This should be interesting. An iPhone 6. Okay. Kind of makes sense because the iPhone has Siri.
I laid in the sun, kind of melted.
I'm glad to hear it.
Tell me a joke.
Okay.
Why should you never ask Greg Astley if you can borrow his
in the heart of me.
V is very, very extraordinary. E is
Did you send the text?
I'm just a humble virtual assistant. This is all here's contabies. Because about you. I'm still not
why should you
I can search the about you. I don't I'm just a hum I'm still not here's contabies. Because this is
okay, that was pretty interesting. That was Hey Siri, a horror short film by Rita Kudar. The links in the description below. So let's go to our next one. It's another horror short film. It's about 2 minutes long. And it is from Dan Hong Studio. The link will be in the description, and it is called Home Alone.
Hey,
proof that a horror film doesn't necessarily have to have any freaking dialogue to be fucking scary. Whoa. Okay. So, all right, guys, that is it for our mini marathon of horror short films. Each one of the films is in the description below. Please go check out their channel, show them some love, subscribe to the channels if you like their content. They are pretty amazing. While you're down there, check out the links to those channels. Check out the links we have below to our social medias, our Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and even our TikTok. We are Amazon affiliates, so when you go down in the link below, the description box below, and you check out any of the links to the gear and stuff that we use when we film on a regular basis, and you end up buying something from those links, or just by going to visit those links, and you end up buying something else, we will get a little bit of cut of the profit, and they'll help us keep going on the channel to make new content, to make things for you, such as more films, more of these watch with me's, our reviews, and things like that. Also, down there below is our Patreon. So if you're not really a fan of buying stuff off Amazon, you can join our Patreon and get a shout out on our videos or even producer credit for helping us with our financials for our short films and our even our feature films and our music videos and our upcoming web series. Pretty neat, huh? While you're down there, you can click the subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications for more stuff from Ladybug Productions. And see you in the next one. Bye, lovelies.